The rope walker was strolling all the day above the Babylon of Europe, over the stone waves and choppy waters of Brussels, barefooted, bare-hearted, escorted by birds and clouds, civil servants, uncivil sculptures, pigeons, and sleeping bodies of homeless, both victims of hate crimes, right in the heart of European justice. On the sky bridge of busy and bubbly Roubelliard, the walker paused, enchanted by the escape of Ariadne. The foot misstepped, the walker laughed, opened the wings, and in a second took off, high up, towards the melting sunshine.